morning students. So in previous class we are discussing about the modulus and amplitude of complex number and write in polar form. Okay, so to solve some more problems based on polar form of complex number, that is main problem number 3, find the modulus and amplitude of the complex number and write in polar form. Up to 7th problem over, problem number 8. Now here, 8th problem, z is a complex number, 1 plus sign divided by 1 minus sign. So first we have to convert given data in the form of a plus ib. Beginning problem solve madidava. Igidane en maadi a plus ib form ge convert maadi. How to convert? That equals 1 plus sign divided by 1 minus sign. Rationalize the denominator. What is conjugate of this denominator? Is 1 plus I divided by 1 plus I. Right? Now simplify. 1 plus I into 1 plus I. 1 plus I to the power of 2. Okay. Divided by, in the denominator, it is in the form A minus B into A plus B. You know the formula. A minus B into A plus B is equal to what? A square minus B square. 1 square minus I square. Okay. Now in the numerator expand it. It is in the form A plus B whole power 2. You know the expansion. A plus B whole power 2 formula. A square. 1 square 1. Plus B square. That is I square. Plus 2AB. 2 into A value 1. B value R. Divided by 1 square 1. Minus the value of I square. You know. That is minus 1. Further simplify. 1. Plus I square value minus 1, plus 2 into 1, 2, 2 into I, 2 I, divided by 1 minus into minus, plus 1, plus 1 minus 1 cancel, 2 I divided by 2, that 2, 2 cancel, that is equal to I, therefore Z is equal to I. I can be written in the form of A plus IB. How to write? We can write 0 plus 1 into I. Correct? It is in the form A plus I into B. Isn't it? Now here A value 0, B value 1. Now to convert given data in polar form, you know the formula. What is that? R into bracket cos theta plus I sin theta. Okay. Now simplify. Equating real and imaginary part. Equating real and imaginary part. So in the right hand side, what is real part? R cos theta. Left side real part is 0. Okay. Whereas right side, what is imaginary part? R sin theta. Right side imaginary part is coefficient of I, how much? 1. Okay. Now to find R. So that squaring and adding equation 1 and 2, right? Squaring and adding equation 1 and 2. What happened? R square cos square theta, adding second equation, squaring and adding R square sin square theta. Take right side value. 0 square is 0. 1 square is 1. In left hand side, take R square common, cos square theta plus sin square theta. Correct? Is equal to 0 plus 1, 1. This implies R square into cos square theta plus sin square theta, trigonometric identity 1 is equal to 1. R square into 1 is R square is equal to 1. Therefore, R is equal to square root of 1. That is nothing but 1. R means what? Modulus of Z is equal to 1. We got mod value. Then to find amplitude, theta value. From equation 1, in a R cos theta, but the value of R is 1 into cos theta is equal to 0. Now, therefore, 1 into cos theta is 0, that is cos theta is equal to 0. What is angle theta? Cos of which angle is 0? You know, how much? 90 degree in radian, pi by 2. Okay, then from equation number 2, r sin theta, r value 1 into sin theta is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 into sin theta is equal to 1. What is angle theta? Sine of which angle is 1? Pi by 2, 90 degree. Now, cos is positive angle, sine is positive angle. You know the amplitude chart. Both are positive. What is the amplitude? Amplitude is theta is equal to plus alpha. Alpha value is pi by 2. Therefore, polar form of the complex number I is equal to, after simplification it will become I, is equal to r, r value 1 into cos theta value pi by 2 plus I sin theta value pi by 2. Clear students? Similarly, ninth problem, z is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus r. So convert given data in the form of a plus ib. How to convert? 1 divided by 1 plus I. Rationalize the denominator. What is its conjugate? 1 minus I divided by 1 minus I. That equals 1 into 1 minus I. 1 minus I divided by. It is in the form a plus b into a minus b form. That is a square minus b square. Then further simplify. Z is equal to 1 minus I divided by 1 square 1 minus I square value is minus 1. That is equal to 1 minus I divided by 1 minus into minus plus 1. That is 1 minus I divided by root 2. Right? Now that is Z is equal to divide term by term 1 by root 2 minus I by root 2. That is same as we can write like this, 1 bar root 2 plus I into minus 1 bar root 2. Are they same? Yes, because plus into minus. Minus. Clearly it is in the form a plus ib. Upon convertible. Now this can be represented in polar form r into bracket cos theta plus I sin theta. Now to find real and imaginary part, equating real and imaginary part. Equating real and imaginary part. Now right side, what is real part? R cos theta. Left side, real part is 1 by root 2. Correct? Similarly, what is imaginary part in right side? R sin theta. Imaginary part in left side? Minus 1 bar root 2. Okay. Now to find modulus R value. So what can you do? Squaring and adding equation 1 and 2. Squaring and adding equation 1 and 2. What happened? R square cos square theta. Okay. Plus R square sin square theta is equal to 1 by root 2 square plus minus 1 by root 2 whole square. Okay. In left hand side, take R square common, cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1 by root 2 square. 1 square 1, root 2 square is 2. Correct? Minus 1 square is 1, root 2 square is 2. So r square into cos square theta plus sin square theta trigonometric value is 1. Take the LCM. LCM is 2. That is LCM 2, 1, 1, 2 ones are 2 ones are 1 plus 1, 2 by 2. How much totally? 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Half plus half. 1 full. Okay. Therefore r is equal to square root of 1 is 1. What is r? Mod z is equal to 1. So modulus of that value 1. Then to find amplitude from equation 1, r cos theta, 1 into cos theta is equal to 1 bar root 2. Therefore, angle theta is equal to how much degree? 45 degree plus pi by 4. From equation number 2, 1 into sin theta is equal to minus 1 bar root 2. Therefore, angle theta is equal to minus sin, right as this. Sine of which angle is 1 by root 2, you know, how much? 45 degree. therefore what is the amplitude amplitude hai calculate karna ko apply that chart cos is positive angle sin is negative angle in which cos is positive sin is negative fourth quadrant we write minus alpha that is minus pi by 4 because cos of minus 45 degrees plus cos 45 degree sin of minus 45 degrees plus minus sin 45 degree therefore polar form of 1 upon root 2 minus I by root 2 is equal to r value 1 cos theta don't take those values idu thodangilla theta yavudu amplitude value enide minus pi by 4 plus I sin minus pi by 4 here students whereas problem number 10 enide I ee problem already solve maadide yavudu eight problem dal nodi 1 plus I divided by 1 minus I go on simplify final answer I bandide idanne continue maartta hogu illinda idide tane so idanne continue maadu clear aagirutledo okay ha students here problem number 9 1 divided by 1 plus I after simplification it will become 1 minus I divided by not root 2 only 2 make it correction 1 plus 1 is 2 okay divide term by term that is 1 by 2 minus I by 2 okay a root padide root alladu that is 1 by 2 minus 1 by I by 2 can be written as 1 by 2 plus so minus 1 by 2 right now this can be represented in polar form r into cos theta plus I sin theta now equating real and imaginary part r cos theta is equal to not 1 by root 2 that is only 1 by 2 r sin theta is also 1 by minus 1 by 2 then squaring and adding equation 1 and 2 r square cos square theta plus r square sin square theta is equal to 1 by 2 to the power of 2 minus 1 by 2 to the power of 2. Make it correction root 2 alladu okay now that is in left hand side take r square common cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1 by 2 square 1 square 1 2 square 4 here also 1 by 4 minus 1 square plus 1 2 square 4 correct ha? So r square into cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1 is equal to 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 LCM is 4 4 ones are 4 ones are 1 ones are 1 1 ones are 1 1 plus 1 2 2 divided by 4 2 divided by 4 is nothing but 1 by 2 kare so r is equal to r square is 1 by 2 r is equal to how much 1 by root 2 square root of 1 by 2 that is nothing but 1 by root 2 therefore modulus of z is equal to 1 divided by root 2 okay then remaining things as it is from equation 1 r cos theta r cos theta r value is how much 1 by root 2 here from equation 1 r cos theta is equal to r value how much 1 by root 2 correct ha into cos theta is equal to 1 by 2 implies cos theta is equal to cross multiply root 2 goes to here root 2 divided by 2 correct ha that is root 2 divided by that 2 can be written as 2 only pari bola we can write root 2 into root 2 correct ha 1 root 2 cancel that is 1 divided by root cos theta value 1 by root 2 what is angle theta pi by 4 45 degree similarly from equation 2 r sin theta r value 1 by root 2 sin theta is equal to minus 1 by 2 implies cross multiply sin theta is equal to that root 2 goes to here minus root 2 divided by 2 that equals minus root 2 divided by 2 is same as we can write root 2 into root 2 1 root 2 cancel that is minus 1 divided by root 2 therefore angle theta is equal to minus 45 degree so cos is positive angle sin is negative angle therefore amplitude is here what the amplitude minus pi by 4 minus alpha you know the amplitude chart okay therefore polar form is equal to R, R value 1 divided by root 2 into cos of theta. Don't take those two values. Final answer amplitude value 2 by 4 minus pi by 4 plus I sine minus pi by 4. Okay? Yes. Make it correction. 1 plus 1 not root 2, that is 2 multiplied. Then divide term by term, go up, simplify. Whereas 10th problem, 10th one similar to 8th problem. 8th problem convert what the hybrid is the same. Copy multiply. Okay? Yes. Problem number 4. Main problem number 4. Convert the complex number z is equal to I minus 1 divided by cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3 in the polar form. No reason, na? Polar form we convert maadi. Now first to convert given data, it is in the form of A plus I into B form. So how to convert given data? Z is equal to I minus 1 divided by cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3. That is given. Simplify. I minus 1 divided by cos pi by 3. Pi by 3 radian. Convert radian to degree. Pi by 3 how much degree? Just like okay. 60 degree. What is cos 60 degree value? 1 by 2. Correct? Huh? Plus I into pi by 3 means 60 degree. Sin 60 degree. Root 3 by 2. Right? That equals I minus 1 divided by, in the denominator take the LCM, LCM is 2, right? 1 plus I root 3. Okay, now if you take multiplication, that 2 goes to numerator, that is 2 of I minus 1 divided by 1 plus I root 3. Multiply one that 2 will over numerator 2 into I minus 1 divided by 1 plus I root 3. Verify, is it in the form of A plus IB? No. Further simplify, 2 of I minus 1 divided by 1 plus I root 3, rationalize the denominator part. What is conjugate of that denominator? 1 minus I root 3 divided by 1 minus I root 3. Okay, then further simplify, Z is equal to 2 into bracket I minus 1 into 1 minus I root 3 divided by, in the denominator, it is in the form A plus B into A minus B form. A value 1, B value I root 3. Here A value 1, B value I root 3. In between these two, A plus B. Here A minus B. A plus B into A minus B formula. What? A square minus B square. A square, that is 1 square, minus B square, B value I root 3, whole power 2. Simplify, 2 into bracket, multiply those two, I into 1, I into minus I root 3, minus I square root 3, correct? Next, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 1 into minus I, minus into minus plus, 1 into I root 3. Okay, divided by 1 square 1 minus x point here, I square root 3 square value become 3, right? Now that equals 2 into bracket I minus I square value how much? Minus 1 into root 3 minus 1 plus I root 3 divided by 1 minus I square value minus 1 into 3. Okay? Then further simplify, 2 of I minus into minus plus 1 into root 3, plus root 3, correct? Minus 1 plus I root 3 divided by 1 minus into minus plus 1 into 3, 3, right? That equals 2 of, rearrange. Now here, look here, take first term and last term. Among those two, what is common? I common. Okay, take second term and third term. Now here, first you take second term, root 3 minus 1. Take second and third term. Then take first and fourth term. Among those two, what is common? I common. No real common, you will take root 3 plus 1 correct ah check maadi I into root 3 I root 3 I into 1 I correct divided by 1 plus 3 4 2 ones are 2 twos are right now divide term by term root 3 minus 1 divided by 2 plus I into root 3 plus 1 divided by 2 clearly it is in the form a plus I into b complex number convert I to idane en madbeku polar form baridi what is the formula r into bracket cos theta plus I sin theta right next remaining procedure you know equating real and imaginary part equating real and imaginary part no right side first you take right side in right side what is real part right side will real part yavudu r cos theta left side real part yavudu root 3 minus 1 divided by 2 this is equation 1 then again right side what is imaginary part imaginary part yavudu r is the coefficient r coefficient enide r sin theta correct ah ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆ ಏನಿದೆ ರೂಟ್ 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 2 ರೈಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಡಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಡಿಂಗ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 1 ಅಂಡ್ 2 ಸೀ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರಿಂಗ್ r square sin square theta then take right side value in equation 1 squaring root 3 minus 1 by 2 whole power 2 adding plus again squaring here second equation right side root 3 plus 1 by 2 whole power simplify r square common cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to expand ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನೋಡಿ ಈಗ 2 square 4 I tell you, denominator. In the numerator, look here, it is in the form a minus b whole power 2. As you know the formula, a minus b whole power 2 formula. A square root 3 square, how much? 3. Plus b square, 1 square 1. Minus 2ab, 2 into a value root 3, b value 1. 2 into root 3 into 1, 2 root 3, right? Similarly here 2 square 4 it is in the form a plus b whole power 2 same concept 3 plus 1 plus 2ab plus 2 that is r square into cos square theta plus sin square theta trigonometric identity 1 right side take LCM LCM is 4 3 plus 1 4 minus 2 root 3 plus 3 plus 1 4 plus 2 root 3 LCM is 4. Now clearly minus 2 root 3 plus 2 root 3 cancel. R square into 1 R square is equal to 4 plus 4 8 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4 twos are that is 2. R square is 2. What is R? R is equal to square root of 2. R means what? Mod Z is equal to root 2. Now mod Z value is root 2. Then to find amplitude from equation 1. From equation 1, it is only r cos theta. What is r? R value you know. So, what is the word? Root 2 cos theta is equal to root 3 minus 1 divided by 2. Simplify. Divide both sides by root 2. Here we have root 2 in the divide by d. Cos theta is equal to root 3 minus 1 divided by. It is equal to the cross multiplication. That is 2 root 2. Correct? Therefore, angle theta is equal to. Then, if you remember, I am going to compound angle. The less all made in my given name. Cos of which angle is root 3 minus 1 by 2 root 2. Then, what will be? Cos of which angle is root 3 minus 1 by 2 root 2? 75 degree. 75 degree radian angle 3. 5 pi by 12. Because pi value 180. 180 divided by 12 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೆ 15 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ 15 5 ಸಾ 75 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ನೆನ್ ಬಿಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅಣ್ಣ ಕಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಾ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 2 R sin theta. What is R value? Root 2 sin theta is equal to root 3 plus 1 divided by 2 divided by root 2. Sin theta is equal to root 3 minus plus 1 divided by 2 root 2. Therefore, angle theta is equal to sine of which angle is root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. Again, compound angle same 75 degree. That is 5 pi by 12 because sine 75 degrees root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. Cos 75 degrees root 3 minus 1 by 2 root 2. Positive angle. So therefore amplitude in angle, both are positive angle, amplitude is plus alpha. Alpha angle 5 pi by 12. Therefore, polar form of Z is equal to R into bracket. What is R value? Root 2 into bracket cos theta. Theta value 5 pi by 12 plus I sin theta value 5 pi by 12. This is polar form of given complex number. Important sum they will be asked in final exam. That is 3 mark question. Okay. Note markovic in the clean again. Okay. Yes. Next problem number 5. So these are all CET questions except problem number 9. ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿಇಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೀವು ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿಇಟಿ ನೀವು ಫೇಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ, ಸಿಇಟಿ ನೆನಪಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ 9, ರಿಮೇನಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಇಟಿ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್. ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಏನಿದೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ 5, ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 5. ಇಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಐ ವೈ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು a plus ib divided by a minus ib, then prove that x square plus y square is equal to 1. There are two methods. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಮೆಥಡ್ ಇಂದ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಡೇಟಾ x plus i y equal to a plus ib divided by a minus ib. By taking modulus on both sides, go and simplify. You will get required answer. Another method is x plus i y is given. Therefore, what is conjugate of this complex number? X minus I1. What is conjugate of A plus IB? A minus IB. What is conjugate of A minus IB? A plus IB. Right? Another method. Okay. Now, multiply those two. This is given data equation 1, that is equation 2. Multiply equation 1 and 2. 1 into 2 gives. Here to multiply matkoli. Here to say X plus I1 into x minus i1 is equal to right side a plus ib divided by a minus ib into a minus ib divided by a plus ib. Right now in left hand side it is in the form a plus b into a minus b, isn't it? A plus b into a minus b formula what? A square minus b square, that is a square x square b square I square y square is equal to a minus ib cancel, a plus ib cancel, how much? 1. Therefore, x square minus I square value minus 1 into y square is equal to 1. Therefore, x square minus into minus plus y square is equal to 1. Remember, x square plus y square value is 1. Clear? Then, similarly, problem number 6, same type. Problem number 6, if x minus iy is equal to root of a minus ib divided by c minus id, c equation, prove that x square plus y square whole power 2 is equal to a square plus b square by c square plus d square. Same concept. Given x minus i y, therefore its conjugate is x plus i y is equal to what is conjugate of a minus i b? A plus i b. Conjugate of c minus i d is c plus i d. Right? Now again multiply those two. Yada multiply madi. Therefore x minus i y into x plus i y. Multiply those two. that is root of a minus ib divided by c minus id into root of a plus ib divided by c plus id. But in left hand side it is in the form a minus b to a plus b form. A minus b to a plus b is a square minus b square x square minus I square y square is equal to big root of again a minus ib into a plus ib. A square minus I square b square, right, divided by in the denominator same c square minus I square d square. Further simplify x square minus I square value minus 1 into y square is equal to under root of a square minus I square value how much minus 1 into b square divided by c square minus I square value minus 1 into d square, right. Now simplify x square minus into minus plus y square is equal to root of a square minus into minus plus b square divided by c square minus into minus plus d square. This is the value of x square plus y square. But the question is, x square plus y square whole power 2. What can you do? Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. See what happened? X square plus y square whole power 2 is equal to squaring. Root eliminated. That is a square plus b square divided by c square plus d square. Unta c g question practice modpoli. Okay, next one in the again c g question problem number 7. If 1 plus I divided by 1 minus I whole power m is equal to 1, then find the least positive value of m. What is the value of m satisfying that equation? M value a substitute madidre 1 barutte. Hauda? First to convert given data in the form of a plus ib. Limit power m. Now consider 1 plus I divided by 1 minus I. That is equal to 1 plus I divided by 1 minus I. Rationalize. What is conjugate of denominator? 1 plus I by 1 plus I. Then further simplify 1 plus I into 1 plus I. 1 plus I whole power 2 divided by. In the denominator it is in the form a minus b into a plus b. That is a square minus b square. 1 square minus I square. In the numerator expand a plus b whole power 2. A square 1 plus b square, that is I square, plus 2ab, 2i divided by 1 minus I square is minus 1. That equals 1 plus I square value minus 1 plus 2i divided by 1 minus into minus plus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 cancel. 2i divided by 2, 2, 2 cancel, that is i is the value of 1 plus I divided by 1 minus I. Therefore, given expression 1 plus I divided by 1 minus I whole power m is equal to 1 implies the value of 1 plus I divided by 1 minus I value I power m is equal to 1. When you say that I power m is equal to 1, when m is equal to how much? Trial and error method. M value in 23, if you take m is equal to positive number, take m is equal to 1, I mean right. Try and run with that. Put m is equal to 1. What happened? I power 1. In Baruth, I power 1 is I. In Baruth. One way. Baruthila, m value 1. Leave it. Take m value 2. 2 happened. You put m is equal to 2. I power 2. I square value how much? Minus 1. But this way, one way. Leave it. Baruthila. Take m is equal to 3. 3 substitute 1 only. I power 3. I power 3 is same as I square into I. But I square is minus 1. Into I minus 1 into I minus I, but in the one day 2. So m value 1 substitute matter satisfied avilla, m value 2 2 under satisfied avilla, m value 3 does not exist. Take m is equal to 4. If you take m is equal to 4, see what happened. I power 4. I power 4 solve madi. I power 4 is same as I square into I square. What is the value of I square? Minus 1. Again I square value minus 1 minus into minus. Plus 1 is there.
Yes, so m is how much? 4. So C equals to m. For m is equal to 4, therefore equation 1 is satisfied. M is 4 after matra do satisfied of the C equals to m. Clear students?
Okay. Next, problem number 8. Again, see the question. Tumba easy then only. Artha maatkoli. If A plus IB into C plus ID into E plus IF into G plus IH is equal to A plus I into B. Then show that A square plus B square into C square plus D square into E square plus F square into G square plus H square is equal to A square plus B square. C is equal to C. Then E value put it down. Then A square plus B square into C square plus D square into E square plus F square into G square plus H square is equal to 4 options. Option A, A square plus B square. Option B, A square minus B square. Option C, 0. Option D, A plus B. ये तरह CGL question को टका. Okay, very simple question. Now verify all are complex number. Verify is it complex number or not? Yes, all are complex number. So what can you do? Taking the modulus on both sides. ये दो बड़े मॉड तुम बड़ी. हम सब हम लोग थे. Now taking the modulus. Modulus of A plus IB into modulus of C plus ID into modulus of E plus IF. Get up the modulus. Log mod 2 mod modulus of g plus I is equal to modulus of a plus I, correct? Okay, you know that z is a complex number h plus I y. You know the definition of modulus of complex number. Modulus of complex number is denoted by mod z and is defined as what is its value. You know what is that? Root of x square plus y square instead of x and y. Here a plus ib, what is modulus of a plus ib? Kenagutte root of a square plus b square, right? Then what about modulus of c plus id? Root of c square plus d square. Similarly modulus of e plus if, root of e square plus f square. Modulus of g plus ih, root of g square plus h square. Modulus of capital A plus ib, root of a square plus b square. By taking modulus in each case, modulus of a plus ib value root a square plus b square, similarly root c square plus d square, and like that. Okay. Namage enu beku root bara. Root eliminate madbeku. What can you do? Squaring on both sides. Eradu kade enu maadidvi? Squaring. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. Eradu kade square maadidre enagutte? Root cancel. A square plus b square, again c square plus d square, next b square plus f square, correct? Then g square plus h square. G square plus h square is equal to a square plus b square. Unta idhen nodri answer idu c question. Okay, then problem number 9. Ninth problem, find the real value theta such that 3 plus 2i sin theta divided by 1 minus 2i sin theta is purely real value. As you know that in complex number there are two parts, one is real part, another one is imaginary part. Real part astey thogoli. Our real part astey thogbekara what would imaginary part become? Zero. Suppose to purely imaginary part kelidadre emaadbeku? Real part should be zero opposite. Okay. Now we are first to convert given data in the form of x plus i1. Idan x plus i1 convert maadi. Hage that is 3 plus 2i sin theta divided by 1 minus 2i sin theta. Rationalize. What is this conjugate? 1 plus 2i sin theta divided by 1 plus 2i sin theta. Right? Now multiply. 3 into 1, 3. 3 into 2i sin theta, 3 2s are 6i sin theta. Next 2i sin theta into 1, 2i sin theta. 2i sin theta into 1, 2i sin theta. Then next, 2i sin theta into 2i sin theta. 2i into 2i, 2 2's are 4. I into I square. Sin theta into sin theta. Sin square theta. Divided by, in the denominator, observe it. It is in the form a plus b into a minus b. Correct? A minus b into a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. 2i sin theta whole square. Right? Simplify. 3 plus 6i sin theta plus 2i sin theta. Totally 8i sin theta plus 4 I square value minus 1 into sin square theta. Divided by 1 square is 1 minus 2 square 4 expand I square into sin square theta. Right? That equals 3 plus 8i sin theta plus into minus minus 4 sin square theta divided by 1 minus 4 I square value minus 1 into sin square theta. Okay? Now that is 3 plus, rearrange 3, take last term minus 4 sin square theta plus 8i sin theta divided by 1 minus into minus plus 4 sin square theta. Right? Now divide term by term. Therefore, z is equal to given data divided by z is equal to divide term by term 3 minus 4 sin square theta divided by 1 plus 4 sin square theta. Right? Plus I into 8 sin theta, I into 8 sin theta by 1 plus 4 sin square theta. Now it is in the form x plus iy, x plus iy. On in case are find real theta such that it is purely real. Since it is purely real. Real part is there only. Real part is there. Because imaginary is there. Because zero. Imaginary is that part. Therefore, imaginary part become zero. What is imaginary part? Don't take I. I is imaginary. Other coefficient. 8 sin theta divided by 1 plus 4 sin square theta is equal to 0. Simplify, cross multiply, 8 sin theta is equal to 1 plus 4 sin square theta into 0, 0. Now divide by 8, 8 in the divide by 8, sin theta is equal to 0 divided by 8, 0 divided by 8 is 0. Any 0 divided by any number become 0. What is angle theta? Angle theta is 0 degree. Sin 0 degree is 0. Therefore, general solution. What is general solution of sin? Theta is equal to, you know, n pi plus of minus 1 power n into alpha. Alpha value is 0 degree here. Therefore, theta is equal to n pi. 0 into any number become 0. So, this is real value of theta. Okay, students. So, one more problem, CET question, 10th one. In the clean and note, what for echo? Okay, most important, right? Last problem in complex number, 10th problem. Anyway, if z1 is equal to 2 minus r, z2 is equal to 1 plus r. Two complex numbers are given. CET question. Find the value of modulus of z1 plus z2 plus 1 divided by z1 minus z2 plus 1. First, z1 plus z2 solve what formula? Now, z1 plus z2 plus 1 is equal to, yes, that was the only z1 put it on, this is a 2 minus r. Z2 value 1 plus r plus 1. How the simplify? Minus I plus I cancel. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 is the value of z1 plus z2 plus 1. Right. Next, z1 minus z2 plus 1 is equal to z1 is 2 minus r. Minus z2 is 1 plus r. plus 1, simplify. 2 minus r minus 1, minus into plus, minus r plus 1. Right? Will not you cancel out there? That is equal to 2 minus 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Minus I, minus I, minus 1i, minus 1i. Totally, how many I? 2 times I. Correct? 2 minus 2i. Okay. Therefore, given expression modulus of z1 plus z2 plus 1 divided by z1 minus z2 plus 1 is equal to modulus of. The value of z1 plus z2 plus 1 value how much? 4. Divided by z1 minus z2 plus 1 value? 2 minus 2r. Right? That equals 4 divided by, in the denominator take 2 common, 1 minus r. 2 1s are 2 2s are. That is modulus of 2 divided by 1 minus I. Right? Now that equals modulus of 2 can be written as, we can write right in complex form, 2 plus I into 0 divided by 1 minus I can be written as 1 plus I into minus 1. Right? Modulus is there. Split up the modulus. Modulus split modulus. Modulus of 2 plus I into 0 divided by modulus of 1 plus I into minus 1. Right? Now, it is in the form modulus of A plus IB. You know the definition of modulus. Modulus of A plus IB is equal to modulus of A plus IB is equal to A square plus B square, root A square plus B square, root of A square, A value 2, 2 square, B value 0, 0 square, divided by, again same way, modulus of 1 plus I into minus 1, root of 1 square 1 plus minus 1 square is 1, right? Now that is root of 2 square 4 plus 0 divided by square root of 2, square root of 4 is 2 divided by root 2, right? That 2 can be written as, in 2 equal to, we can write root 2 into root 2 divided by root 2, right? 2 is same as root 2 into root 2, 1 root 2 cancel, that equals root 2. Root 2 is the value of modulus of z1 plus z2 plus 1 divided by z1 minus z2 plus 1. Okay students, so this completes complex number. Then one more part in this topic, that is quadratic equation. Already you learned in the 10th standard, that same concept here is there, that is quadratic equation. Very simple problem. Okay, next class we will discuss about quadratic equation. Thank you students.